Derby Festival. They say the Derby Festival is, but it runs for a whole week. So we only go for 3 days. So it's official. This is the number one festival in Kentucky. So welcome to the number one festival in Kentucky.
It's because of Hillbilly Days in Pikeville that we can take care of every child that comes through our door. If they don't have insurance, we say, so what? If they have inadequate insurance, we say, so what?